Hey, what is up guys? So today I'm going to show you my motor vlogging gear. What all do I carry and how do I carry them? If you know, my motor vlogs happen like I wake up early in the morning, get on a small ride, get my backpack, get all of my stuff into the backpack, do the video, get back home, edit, publish, and that's it. So let's just go ahead and see my bag. So for the backpack, I use this Icon backpack, Icon Motorsport backpack. I've been using it for last 5 years, I guess. So here is the chain. I normally keep my earphone, and here is another one more chain, and here is the main chain where I normally keep my GoPros, batteries, and everything stays right here, all the GoPros. And on the main section, you need to see this. Here goes the main camera with the Zobi Gorilla Pod, the A7 R3 with the 16-35mm GM. Here goes the Rode Mic Pro. Then here goes the A6500 with the Sony 100mm macro lens. This is for the B-roll, and you can see I have kept a lot of kapda. This is for the protection, because while you are riding the bike, it's going to be a lot of jerk. Then on this chain, I also keep on carrying a water bottle over here, but today I'm not carrying because it's a short ride today. Then here is the main chain, another one. Here I normally keep my audio recorder with the mic. This is the Rode mic again with the audio recorder connected. Rode mic Zoom H1N. Another GoPro, some more cables, the GoPro charger with a lot of batteries, the ND filters, and what else? Some coins, some paisa, just for some emergency fuel. So that's pretty much it, what all goes into the backpack. It's minimal, just two cameras, one big camera for the main camera, Sony A7 R3, small camera for the macro, for the B-roll, and lot of GoPros for the shots and the chin mount, mic, GoPros, batteries, chargers, audio recorders, almost everything gets stuffed into this bag. I placed all the links below in the video description in case you want to just go ahead and shop. Happy shopping. So that's it for today guys. Let me know if you have got any questions. Smash the subscribe button if you haven't done it yet, and don't forget to click on the bell icon to stay updated. I will see you in my next video.